What's up, Zombie Army? I'm back with another video, and it is a kind of different video. This isn't a walkthrough like I have been uploading. I'm pretty sure there's no campaign in this game, but I've been seeing a lot of clips on it. Cody's been talking highly about it. Isaiah's been talking highly about it. So, for my birthday, Cody bought it for me. Today is my birthday. This is probably not getting uploaded on my birthday because I'm really not in the mood to edit on my birthday. I just want to play, so this might be getting uploaded sometime in March or after. At the today I uploaded the Protocol Final Transit Final Transmission Part 2. I think it's gonna get uploaded after Part 3. So if it does, you guys see it then. But if not, it's probably gonna wait at the bottom of the list with all the other videos ahead of it. So let's just get in and get my first reaction to any cutscenes or me loading in or whatever, but let's see what I get into.
English US.
Should have said general name.
Sorry, but I like your first name better.
Subtitle mode.
Go by Ty, motherfucker.
Check.
Hey, at least I'm saluting to you, so give props. Be thankful I saluted it in the text. There's no cutscenes, you know, except one beginning.
Cross play? What the hell? Oh, PC. I turn off cross play.
I don't think you can.
I just turned it off.
Well, it's not PvP, it's just PvP. So you can keep crossplay on.
Super Earth, our home. Prosperity. Liberty.
Hi there.
Democracy. Our way of life.
Oh, hello.
But freedom doesn't come free.
No! Sweet liberty! No!
Look familiar? Scenes like these are happening all over the galaxy right now. You could be next. That is, unless you make the most important decision of your life. Prove to yourself that you have the strength and the courage to be free.
Join the Helldivers.
Join the Helldivers.
Democracy throughout the galaxy. Become a hero. Become a legend. Become a Helldiver.
Why do I have a feeling she's about to get her head shot off or chopped off or something?
Good luck out there. I'll see you on the front lines.
Helldivers training facility. You're near Kate.
Welcome to Helldiver Training. Your instructor. instructor is waiting for you up ahead. Please proceed.
I know my $20 to upgrade to the other version. I'd get some loot. You get weapons and stuff at least.
And I'm not no, you don't.
Helldiver training is the toughest test in the galaxy.
Hey,
but
really
I can tell that hard. Doesn't scare that's you. Impressive.
Look at what you get for getting the other version. It's only a $20 upgrade though, that's a good thing.
This is it. The real deal. Get to it, soldier.
What's that misfire uniform?
Get uniforms, a cape, a ship, and a whole bunch of other stuff.
In all my years, I've never witnessed such acrobatic perfection. I think realistic battlefield simulator. That's right. The real deal.
I just fucking died. When you're prone, you fire more accuracy. When you're prone, you... I'm supposed to crawl through there?
That
and
last.
It's all powerful
force.
Stratagems are yours to command. Use a stratagem now to take care of those bugs. Just make sure you take a few steps back.
Stand back. How far do I stand back?
Go to the gate.
Ah, the will of democracy. Good work.
That's awesome, Rod.
Next lesson. Helldivers fight in squads. Meet your new squad mate.
Greetings, fellow Helldiver.
What a fine soldier. Your brother at arms. A battle forged bond that could never be replaced. Until now.
Yeah, I used to get things
shipped. Soldier, squad mates can and will perish tragically all the time. Now, use the reinforcement stratagem to have another Helldiver take their place.
Oh, man.
Of explosives in close orbit. it hard to aim. For A-list accuracy, stay still while you shoot.
This is fucking cool.
Literally invincible. Hold up, recruit. It's finally time to call in the big guns. Use the support weapon stratagem to get yourself a real weapon.
And this game really wants you firing, and it's still.
Glorious work, recruit. Already you've advanced the cause of democracy farther than any soldier I've ever seen. You've proved your worth. You're ready to don your cape. Now there's a hell diver. You remind me of a younger me. Fearless and vulnerable and 7 feet tall. You're finally ready for the realest deal of them all. The Galactic War. Liberty, democracy, justice. They're in your hands now. General Brush,
the real deal.
And out.
Mars Super Earth.
Thank you.
Congratulations on completing training, Helldiver. You're in charge of this vessel now. The Democracy Officer awaits you on the bridge. Welcome to the Galactic War.
Zero friends online. No friends yet.
The social's all glitched.
So how do I invite you?
I have to join you manually. Only way I can join you from the place from friends on PlayStation.
You're the only person that has the game is
squadron.
Me, you, Isaiah. Knights of War. You know what my name is?
What?
My ship's name. Halo of War.
Glad to have you on board.
Knight of War.
My Halo of War.
Greetings, Helldiver.
Ship management.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna warn you, friendly fire is on. I already know this. I'm just telling you guys, friendly fire is on. Cause me and Isaiah be killing each other by accident.
Wish I had more helmets.
You'll get them by unlocking them. Press where you can unlock them by getting these medals.
Welcome to the bridge, Helldiver. From here, we shall shepherd the galaxy.
You wanna know which way which is worth
open the
not?
Galactic map and guide us to the fight.
I tell you. Red is the robots and the yellow is the bugs. Guess we gotta start off easy.
How do I turn it off so nobody else can join?
No, you can't.
So I'm just gonna have randoms join.
Yep, all you gotta kick them, that's all you can do.
There has to be a way to turn it off.
I try looking at it, and there's no way you can turn it off. Unless... Oh, no. Turn
zone,
go to your option.
I already found it.
You can just put friends on.
I just found it, Cookie.
Okay.
Got me?
Yeah, I heard you.
Pod launch initiated.
How long do I keep the machine gun for?
Keep it, but you won't want ammo. I keep throwing ammo.
There's something here.
Oh, here.
Got a sample!
Cody, I got a present for you.
Oh, stay away from me. That bullshit. We got bugs coming. Stay away from me, dude. You don't kill me with that shit.
Reloading discard any remaining. Oh shit.
There's something here.
What is this? Fine follower. Or super rough with love. Wait, I can't pick that up. Let me see. Oh yeah, I can.
Tagging map, west. Dropping a pin, west.
I just got choked, what the hell? My dude,
last nothing. Reload!
Keep reloading like a dummy.
I'm gonna have this thing go.
Let's go, freak! I get me! New mag!
Oh! What? This is one shot. You know how tall he's pushing me? I don't know, I think we're one shot. What the hell?
Reinforcing!
That was it. Yeah, the higher the level you get, the more missions you get.
Nothing in the chamber.
Our mission guests are all small.
How do you extract? Are you able to drop the flame flare again? Oh, a trophy.
I had to check what the trophy was. Nah, it's not. I got my team for 5,000 kill and instantly killed.
Extraction is available.
There you go.
Happy.
Reloading.
Oh. Motherfucker.
I at least do it once. What are you even fucking...
What?
Actually use right that side.
Oh, I did.
Reloading!
You have to have the weapon out that you need to resupply. Oh no, it resupplies everything.
It replies everything. Okay, hold square.
Huh?
Alright, hold it. Hold down square.
What? It's a flashlight.
Do that?
I knew. I have it on automatic.
Extraction is available.
There's really nothing else here, no. Alright, I think there's more.
You know what, Bugs? I killed your ass.
Bullseye! Motherfucker, watch where you're aiming. Jesus, dude.
Not bad.
Oh, just wait till you blow up higher.
Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed, I guess, my first gameplay, my first, oppressions or something. I don't even know what you want to call it, but...
War of Democracy, whatever you want to call it.
No, the same for Democracy.
Welcome back. The Terminates you defeated will soon fuel the war effort.
It's for the Republic.